Okay, Phil, thanks for that. The youngest member of the Partridge family has died. Suzanne Crough, who played tambourine-shaking daughter Tracy Partridge, died Monday at her Nevada home. No word on the exact cause of death, but a family member says it was sudden. She leaves behind a husband and two daughters. She was 52 years old.